What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I don't know why. I don't know. I wanted to film this video because I got a really exciting package that came today. I ordered the item on Friday, I think. Yeah, Friday. So it came today, so it was super quick. I'm really excited to show you guys what I ordered. But before I get into the video, I want to say that I am currently editing my vlog from last night and yesterday, so it will probably be up on my channel maybe after this video or before. I'm not too sure yet, but yeah, just let you know that I did film yesterday another vlog. And I hope you guys are excited as I am, because I've wanted this for so long. And I thought it would be a good way to show you guys the unpackaging of it and what it came like and everything like that. So yeah, let's jump straight right into this video. Okay, the item I ordered was, of course, from Drop Dead, and my favorite, probably one of my favorite clothing lines, by the frontman of Bring You the Horizon, Ollie Sykes. If you haven't heard of the brand before, you should definitely check it out, because they have some amazing, just really different, unique, like t-shirts, jackets, beanies, and literally everything. So what I ordered from Drop Dead was a really nice black bomber jacket from the Hannah Pixie Snowden range, black Sabbath range, actually, sorry. And when I first saw it, I was like, oh my god, this is amazing, I need this so badly. Actually, my sister wanted it first, but then she didn't want it. It was pretty dear, mind you, it was about £80 to start with, which I thought was a bit ridiculous. It was a bit pricey, but of course you are paying for the detail and everything within the jacket. But I got it because it was actually 20% off, so I then got it for £64, which I don't think is that bad. I think it's really good, so I treated myself to it. So let's unpackage it. I got two stickers of theirs, which I love. I love collecting all their stickers. I never like sticking them anywhere, because I feel like that's a huge commitment. Like, once you stick down a sticker somewhere, that's it, you can't use it ever again. So I'm pretty like OCD about my stickers, where they go and like where to put them or whatever. But yeah, these are the stickers. And then for the jacket, it came in this really cute smiley face case, I guess, if you want to call it. Yeah, and then it comes with like little poppers and everything, so you can always reuse it. I definitely reuse all their bags like this, but the jackets come in. This is, oh my god, I can't, oh my god, it's so amazing. This is the jacket right here. I don't know whether if you can see the detail as much, but I will insert a clip for you guys to see, and I will also insert a clip of me with the jacket on as well. And yes, it is black, and it is actually, this is a size 10. I was actually originally going to order a size 8, but thank god I didn't, because the size 10 is just a perfect fit. So yeah, this is it here inside, just black, and then the really cool smiley face label, and then just another label to remind you to remove all tags and whatever. And the detail is unbelievable. It's like sort of what Hannah would draw out her tattoo designs, like the mandala sort of style, and I love that so much. And I really, a lot of work has definitely gone into this jacket, and I love it so much. And oh, I can't say anything bad about it. It is what I expected and more, definitely. It is amazing, oh my god. But yeah, here is a quick clip of the details and me wearing the jacket currently with what I wore today to college. So yeah.
She broke up with the light, escaping the dark. This girl is lost tonight, dressed all in white. She'll win the fight. This girl is lost tonight, this girl is lost tonight, this girl is lost.
Jacket in all in detail and how I would wear it, though I didn't think it went with what I was wearing to college today, but hey, I just threw it on. But yes, I hope you love it as much as I do, because I am actually in love with it. Like, it is just perfect. It is amazing. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please comment below, like I said, if you want to see any outfit of the day, lookbooks, whatever. I will love to do those for you guys. So yes, please just comment down below, and please follow me on all social media as well, Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, and yeah, I shall see you guys in my next video really, really soon. Always remember to smile, be kind to people, have PMA, and don't let the negative people get you down, because you're way better than that. Okay guys, I love you all so, so, so much.